Crippling depression.
I'm so in love with you.